How's it going, everyone? Back with another Champions Path Elite Trainer Box opening. So we're hoping to pull, well, quite a lot of cards. I've only not done many. So I don't know if you can see on this. It looks like we have a hard life. This looks like it's got marks underneath the ceiling, which is never a good sign, really. But over here we've got it. Let's open it up and have a wee look. So as normal, these will be half today and half next week. Oh, the excitement's too much for me. So we've got our ten packs that just go back in. And the promo card. Here's my little promo card. There she goes. The rest, I'm not that interested in. To be fair, I don't know if we're. There's the wee Charizard, my third one, so. Oh, still very nice. Now then, what I like to do is quickly look through. Also, there's going to be duplicates of each one. I actually re-downloaded the oh, with three. Yes. Two, four, eight. Right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna definitely do one of each, and we'll do two Gardevoirs this time. So this is what we'll be opening up today. We'll go in that order, will we? Just remember, I keep my big head out of it. Oh no. Let's try to be all sly and subtle. See that worked out. There's the box card. So, right, now it's time for the good bit. I'm beginning to think it's just normal marketing. It's in every pack I've had the wee. Wee bit of marking there. It must just be the way they sit in the rubber. I really do need to get better at opening these, don't I? We're in. Oh man. Oh. That's the pack. Watch out for my big head. One, two, three, four. Then what do we have? We have water. I think we've got most of these. The Scraggy, it seems to be in just about every pack. And the Reverse Holo Team Yell. And once again, I think it's like the fourth one I've got of these. And we'll put them there just now. I'll try and be neat and tidy as I go. Right, so now we've got cake. Will the cake be good to me? Oh, these kids getting it. I'm slowly getting there. Slowly getting better. Got these pack openings. Then we go like this and we go upside down. I've ruined it all, haven't I? Ruined it with that upside down pack. That upside down reveal. One, two, three, four. Yeah, all nice laid out. We've got your energy, Lipard. Piers, Sizzler, Pokeball. Yay, Weedle. Oh, Kakuna. Come on, Beedrill. The reverse holo. And we have, well, that's not very nice, is it? I don't know what the chances are getting. Of two packs, I have two holos and a reverse holo Obstagoon. So, fate has not been kind to me this day. Or with that packs. You go. Let me go 1, 2, 3, 4. What do we have here? No duplicate energies so far. Even though we do have a big pack of them in this. Hatyena, Kakuna, Rattata. The always cute Vulpix. Potion. Reverse Holo Lycanroc. And we have. Oh, this is one of the trainer cards I needed before, but I got one in the last pack I opened. Right, now. Got two more packs to get in something good out of it. I mean. Not a very good opening, but here we go. One, two, three, four. Still no duplicate energy. You gotta take the little wins, haven't you? Here's the always cute Vulpix. Potion, full heal. My boy, reverse holo Pokeball, and we have the holo Hatterene. Still nothing to really write home about, but I think I've got all these. Considering how little of the pack I have, it's oh. I was hoping for something a wee bit different. There you go. Two, three, four, and now we need to do the fighting. I mean, take what you can get, no duplicate energies. Oh man, it's a sad day, isn't it? Swablu, Inke, reverse holo, Hatena, nope. And another duplicate, so absolutely rubbish. They're all cards I have, and nothing particularly special. So, it's quite disappointing pool, but that's what we've got. As I say, I think this is still some of the packs where I ordered from three different places. I wasn't sure where to get cards from. I went all out for the tester, didn't I? But yeah, not that great a pool, but short, sweet video. Managed to open the packs properly, kinda, and there was no holdups. Normally I'm sitting here for about 5 minutes to open the first pack, but all went well. So yeah, that's it. I was gonna say I've got some pre-orders of the packs coming out in March. What I might do is a live stream of one of the first packs I get in, just on the day I get it, live stream it, open it up. Do a wee half hour live stream of it. So if I do that, I'll put it out on my Twitter, which oh, that perfect timing, the bottom of the screen. That's my Twitter there. So the day I get my first set of the, is it Shining Fates, or is it the Battle Styles? I can't remember which one. I can't remember, one of them's all sold out. I need to double check what my pre-order. Definitely got Battle Styles, but I think the Shining Fates, is it, they're coming out, they were meant to be out. Was it Friday? I think there's been delay issues, but Yes, I've got a couple of pre-orders that'll be coming in, and whatever one's coming first. I know there's been some with weather, COVID, and all that. You know, there's been some delays and restrictions and all that on stuff. So as soon as ever the stuff comes in, I'll maybe put a tweet out and I'll maybe do a wee 30-minute live stream, just opening up one of the first packs I get on my pre-orders that come in. But the rest of it will be normal videos. So as I say, if I do that, I'll give you a notification on Twitter. But, yeah, disappointing opening, but you can only make do what you have. So let's say if I don't see you in a live stream, then I'll see you all next week. Right, catch you later. Bye.